Telephone is the fastest way of communicating anywhere in the world. Nowadays, telephones are of two types. Landline phone, it is connected with the help of a telephone cable. Mobile phone, it can be carried to any place with you. It can be used to send messages. Fax machine, a fax machine can send and receive a written or a printed message. Letters, writing and sending letters is a very old means of communication. We write on inland letters, postcards, aerograms, and drop them in a colored letterbox. The postman collects the letters from the letterbox and takes them to the post office. The postman delivers the letters at the address written on the letters. Nowadays, letters can be delivered through a speed post or through a courier service. Urgent and very short messages can be sent through a telegram, mass communication. News or any other information can be given to a large number of people at the same time through the radio, the television, the magazines, the newspapers, or the computers. These are known as means of mass communication. We can hear the news, the music, a cricket match, commentary, etc. on the radio. We can watch and hear songs, films, news, etc. on the television. We can communicate in any part of the world by sending an email through the internet.